a lot of weight. And I'm not going to say negative or positive, just a lot of weight today. I have some notes to look at real quick. I've got them right here in front of me, so apologize for looking down, but I may need to look at them. So this occurred yesterday, and I didn't have time yesterday to put this into video form, but Father revealed something really important to me today, and wow, did you see that? I don't know if you can see it on the camera. I'm going to check the video afterwards, because I'm seeing, as I'm looking at the camera to look at you, I'm seeing some little sparks, little lights that are hitting the screen. It's interesting. Anyways, so let me look here. It says, if we have to experience the fullness of the ugliness here, and we know this darkness, these things that we witness, the manifestations of the little ego mind, why would the true Father limit us to having to do without the experience and the depth of the beautiful things here? He wouldn't. He isn't limited, nor are we. For the Father and I are one. The Father and you are one. We have no limitations, lest those perceived. Father wants you whole, always. He says today, I don't want you to sweep away things that affect you in any way under the rug, my loves. Listen to what you need in the deepest part of your being. If you need rest, then rest. If you need fun, friendship or adventure, then go enjoy yourself. And I would like to replace that word, I think it just dawned on me, of need, with if you desire, because we have no needs in Father. But if you have the desire for these things and you feel that there's something that's beneficial for you, do them. Go on an adventure, enjoy yourself. If you need healing in your spirit, come to me, Father says. If you need a healthy body, ask me what changes you can make. If you need to learn to set boundaries and find confidence, I can help you with that too. And he will. You see, Father is the same always. He never ever changes. He's omnipotent, omniscient, and he is the all. He wants the same for you here that he wants for you eternally. This is eternity. There is no time, and he's beckoning us to us today. So if there's something in your heart that's telling you and saying that it's Father, that there's a desire in your heart, and you know your heart of hearts, your sacred heart center, he's telling you that if there's something in there, rest, play, joy, something that you desire and that you know that you need for this matrix mission that you're on. He wants you whole in all ways. And like I said in the beginning, we are required to endure the darker, lower levels of the manifestations of the little ego mind here. How, in his perfection and limitlessness, would he ever say, but do not take part in the things of the flesh that are good for you, that are beautiful for you, that will help you in this mission? The focus on the flesh is not the point. The flesh is temporary. The spirit is the focus. The spirit is the bigger picture. Most definitely do not derail yourself from that being the ultimate focus. But we are not to negate the things in the flesh either. And the same place that we get all that we need to find from Father, we get to serve the purposes of this flesh that we are wearing and walking around in. We go within, and all of those things will be met there too. So please, if you're hearing from anywhere that's saying that it's Father telling you that no, that beautiful thing that you desire that's within your sacred heart center, I'm sorry, but you just must not do that. It's not for you, because your mission doesn't contain that. That's not Father. He wants you whole in all ways. This is his. All of this is his. And he wants your wholeness. He wants you loved. There's, wow, that's interesting. Something very strange happening outside, someone chasing around. But anyways, I'm not going to let that derail me. And so I just wanted to bring that to you today. If something in you is, if that's occurring, this is Father saying to you, he wants you whole in all ways. All ways. Have a beautiful, benevolent day. There is a much, much necessary need for high frequency holding today. It's already apparent. It's already prevalent. It's already here. Hold it. Pull it in close. Put it back out with your abundance in it. You as the specific and beautiful individuated spark of Father. Because there's a spark within you that only you can magnify. I love you very much. I'm reaching out to each and every one of you today in a deep and profound connection. For we have much work to do and things are rising and things are changing. There's yet another precipice today that's being reached. I love you all very much, and I'll come to you again when and if Father says to do so. Have a beautiful day.